What survey they have brought it from outside? What is water conservation? What is water? Why water is so precious? This thing, all this about, they'll be showing on a PowerPoint presentation now on the stage. I request all the grade 5 children to come onto the dais to present this program.
How are you? I am Sujan. First of all, I thank you making me to participate in this Chrysalis PowerPoint presentation. Coming to the point, I am here with my team with the concept about conserving water. You know, every drop of water counts. For example, we need water to drink, clean, and also agriculture. One of my teammates will present his survey through a loop deep concept and welcome Adarsh, the cameraman.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Adarsh, the cameraman worked on conserving water. To find out everyone has equal access to water, let us see a slum area and a colony about usage of water on a video clipping. Good evening, everybody. I'm glad to talk about the water and where it comes from. Are you all interested?
Yes.
To go around the water sources?
Sure.
Let's have a glance. Here is a water tank. And this is water sources. Resources. These are the examples of water sources. Thank you. My friend, we continue the next topic.
Water while bathing. Which one do you use in your home?
Shower wash. Shower wash.
Shower bath,
sir. Yeah.
Sir.
Why, sir?
Shower wastes so much water outside of our body.
Thank you, sir.
We use to open the tap and boil. We use to a lot of wastewater. Or water. Which one do you use in your room?
Video clipping on water wastage.
So till now you have seen the video clippings. What did you understand?
So message to everybody, that is, don't waste water. From right now, let's save water.
Thank you.